Yeah, that's
Talk to
Amy.
that charlatan, Long Rose. He'll tell you. I only bought off of one daughter, Brenda. After all the money I dropped on her last year, I slipped a pair off of her last night.
Dad,
can you tell us what you did after you became rejected for one second? I hooked up with another buyer, paid him to buy up Brenda's
clothes. Yes, eat, please.
Dropped off the merchandise, left. Blissed out in my room for the rest of the night. Hold up in your hotel room with a bunch of women's panties. Isn't that weird? If you'd ever tried it, you'd know it was. We're gonna need a sample.
What are you doing? No, don't do that.
I'm
Yeah, it's been a nice relationship with Bob here in Boston.